think I could take this school anymore. I mean, the teachers don't even know what they're talking about.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. I think the same way. We're putting all this time and money into just making money for other people at the end of the day.
I know. It kind of just feels like it's just a giant waste of our time.
Yeah. You know what, dude? We should just go.
What do you mean?
Like, just go and experience the world. Like, leave all this stuff behind and just go.
I don't know, man. All I got in my wallet is $8 and a ripped condom.
Well, I mean, we could just go down the road. Like, we don't need money. It's just empty paper.
Well, where are we going?
To just see the world.
So how do we start?
We just start walking, dude. Let's just walk down the road.
No, I mean, all right.
Dude, we're not leaving forever. We're just gonna go see what's out there. We'll be back, trust me.
I've never really been this far out of town. Are you on drugs or something? Or did you just wake up crazy?
No, the world is crazy and I'm the only sane one in it. Like, this is how people are meant to live. Just free from restraints, free from responsibilities, just walking down the open road.
Well, I'm getting really sick of walking.
Yeah, we should probably try to get picked up by a car soon.
To the car, we'll be the passenger. We'll ride through the city tonight. We'll see the city's ripped back sides.
Ever. No cars picked us up.
I know, everyone's just not nice in this day and age we live in.
Hey, is that a van over there?
I think that is a van. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, I think he's parked.
Hey man, how's it going?
Alright, just enjoying the scenery.
Would you mind giving us a ride?
Sure. I'm not doing anything right now. Hop in.
Thanks man, this means a lot.
So what's your names, mates?
My name is Richard Pubes, but you can call me Dick. This is my friend Reggie Ridgefoot. What's your name?
My name is Douglas McCreetherson, or you could call me Doug or Dougie Dick.
Oh, that sounds good to me.
Well, funny story, could you drive? I don't have my license.
Well then, why are you driving?
Well, you see, this isn't my car, it's actually my mom's, and I just took it for a ride, but I'll give it back to her when I'm done.
Oh.
Damn, don't you worry about what your mom might think? Like, leaving it all?
The only thing she'll worry about is not having a target for target practice with her empty beer bottles. She's a drunk.
But my mom's an alcoholic too.
How can you guys make jokes about that? My mom's drinking scarred me for life.
I could drink to that.
Are you serious?
Dark humor is like food, man. Not everyone gets it.
Lighten up, Reggie. You have to laugh about your problems.
Seems like you're doing more running than laughing about your problems.
Then why are you in this car, too? Where are you guys off to?
We're not running from anything. We're just gonna go see what's out there. Besides, our problems aren't going anywhere.
Alright.
Thank you.
Man, I can't believe I got a flat tire out here in the middle of nowhere.
I know that sucks. Do you hear that? It sounds like water running. It's coming from over there. Wanna go check it out?
We got nothing better to do.
Yeah, let's go.
I love nature, dude.
Oh, the good thing about that flat tire, let us lift.
Hey, check out this grave.
Hey, that's pretty cool.
It's got a name. I think Doug. Hey, tell Doug about this.
Hey, Doug, he has your same name. Wait. Doug, where'd you go?
It's Douglas. It's Doug.
Nick Reefenston?
Yeah.
Doug!
I don't know. This ain't Doug.
Yeah, this can't be Doug. He was just with us.
Doug!
Doug!
Maybe he's at the car.
Yeah, probably, hopefully.
Let's go check.
Maybe he ran down to get some water.
The van's just over here.
I know.
Reggie, look, the tire's fixed.
Yeah, but where's Dougie, dude?
Dude, that grave down there had his name on it.
No, you don't think that was him, did you?
It might have been. Remember he didn't drive the car? Maybe that's because he couldn't.
I don't know. Like, I know he's not here now, but
I can still feel him.
He was here the whole time with us.
I know. Maybe he's just trying to teach us something.
This was Dougie's seat. He was the passenger.
You ready, Reggie?
Yeah. Yeah, let's go.